If you're wondering how to get your lyrics onto streaming platforms, I would recommend something called Musixmatch. It's a really cool service that delivers music to Instagram and Facebook, Amazon Music and Alexa, and a whole bunch of other platforms. If you've ever seen one of those Instagram stories where the lyrics pop up and they're synced automatically to the music, that is being provided by Musixmatch. So the first thing you want to do is go to this link right here and get verified as an artist with Musixmatch. Similar to on Spotify, how you need a user account in order to hear the music, but you also have this other account as an artist through Spotify for artists, you're gonna need to do the same thing on Musixmatch. So you have an artist account and a user account. Then you submit your lyrics and make sure you follow their guidelines. They have some formatting guidelines to make sure it's all uniform and can be sent out to all the various platforms. Then once the lyrics are submitted and approved, the fun part is getting the Musixmatch app on your phone, and basically you pull up a streaming service that plays your music within Musixmatch, and you scroll line by line through your lyrics to sync them in time with the song. That is exactly the thing that is being delivered to Instagram stories, so that when someone populates one of their stories with your song, the lyrics can be pulled up in sync. And that is exactly the data that's being delivered to Instagram stories to make those auto-populated lyric videos possible. All right, so again, here's the link to get verified with Musixmatch, and do that and have fun. Peace.